You know, I look at this church and I see a church that used to be full of life, vibrant, healthy, thriving church. And when I think about every year, 4,000 churches closing and only 2,500 churches opening up, it just breaks my heart. And when I think about 125,000 homes in the next 15 to 20 years being built in Colorado Springs, and I think about all those families and all those marriages and all those people and all those kids, and I have eight kids, and I want them to know Jesus. I want them to experience life to its fullest. I want them to enjoy God and enjoy Jesus and enjoy living life with Jesus. And so I think about that church and I think, man, there were kids here, there were marriages here, there were people here. And for whatever reason they close, we know that God isn't glorified by closed churches. But that is why we're starting Fervent Church. I'm after those people that are far from God, that have walked away from the church, that are bitter at the church, that are burned out on church, that had a bad experience at church. You know, we're just people. And people sometimes hurt people. But Jesus never hurt anybody. Jesus is different. He's different as a father. He's different as a husband. He's different as a friend. He's different as a brother. Jesus is altogether different. And so at Fervent Church, Jesus will be magnified. The perfect man will be magnified and relationships will be exalted. God is a relational God. He's invited us into a relationship with him, but not just that. He's invited us into a relationship with one another. One of my favorite verses in the Bible is, "For the joy that was set before him, he endured the cross and despised the shame." And I think this is one of the things that people just don't understand and they don't know. That joy was you. That joy was you. You are known and loved by God. For the joy that was set before him, Garrett. I think about that and it brings tears to my eyes. That I was the joy that was set before him and he endured the cross for me. Because he wants to invite me into a relationship with him and into a relationship with his people. So that's what Fervent Church is all about. It's about people. It's about Jesus. It's about the living God. It's about the power of the Holy Spirit. And I can't think of any better place to be than in the house of the Lord with the Lord's people, praising and worshiping a God that has loved us so much that he gave himself for us. So please check us out on fervent.org or listen to us Monday through Friday at 2 p.m. on 100.7 The Word, or 8 a.m. Sunday morning, 100.7 The Word, or 3 a.m. Monday through Friday on 100.7 The Word. God bless you. And remember, you are known and loved.